And Marcella said you just got back from Amsterdam?
Sure did. I heard you did a pilot.
That was my 15 minutes.
What was it?
It was a show about a team of female secret agents called Fox Force 5.
What?
Fox Force 5. Fox, as we're a bunch of foxy chicks. Force, as we're a force to be reckoned with. And 5, because there was 5 of us. There was a blonde one, Somerset O'Neill. She was from that show Baton Rouge. Well, she was our leader. And we had a Japanese one, a black one, a French one, and a brunette one, me. We each had specialty skills. Somerset had photographic memory. The Japanese fox was a kung fu master. The black girl was a demolition expert. And the French fox, well, her specialty was sex.
What was her specialty?
Knives. The character that I played, Raven McCoy, well, her background was that she was raised by circus performers, so she grew up doing a knife act. According to the show, she's the deadliest woman in the world with a knife. But because she also grew up in the circus, she was also something of an acrobat, and an illusionist, and a trapeze artist. When you're trying to save the world from evil, you never know how much it will come in handy being a trapeze artist. Oh, yeah, and she told like a zillion jokes that her grandfather, an old vaudevillian, taught her. If the show was going to get picked up, they were going to write in a gimmick that every episode I would tell an old joke.
Do you remember any of the jokes?
Yeah, but I only told one. There was only one show.
Tell me.
No, it's corny.
Come on, don't be that way.
No, you won't like it. Plus, I'll get embarrassed.
You told it in front of 50 million people and you can't tell it to me? I promise I won't laugh.
That's what I'm afraid of.
That's not what I meant, and you know it.
Oh. You're a silver-tongued devil, aren't ya?
I meant I wouldn't laugh at you.
That's not what you meant, Vince. And you know what? I'm definitely not gonna tell you now, because it's been built up too much.
What a jip.